earlier. I mean, it's something that I've been dreaming about since I was a little boy, and so it's, you know, I've thought about it, and it's going to be a crazy experience, but then also it's, you know, you got to stop dwelling on it at some point and start just being prepared to get out there and take care of business. So that's where I'm at.